Dear students, the next question from 9th standard motion chapter, example question 8.5, that is example problem. So see the question, a train starting from rest, okay, and attains a velocity of 72 km per hour in 5 minutes. Assuming that the acceleration is uniform. So they are asking what is that acceleration? And then distance traveled by the train for attaining this velocity. Okay, so see the solution. So one train is there. Okay, a train starting from rest. So its initial velocity is zero. Okay, then it attains the velocity of 72 km per hour in 5 minutes. So it started to move, so its travel 5 minutes, t is equal to 5 minutes, so after 5 minutes, it reached its velocity, taken as final velocity is 72 km per hour in 5 minutes, okay. So, assuming that the acceleration is uniform. So, what is that acceleration here? Okay, then not only that, they are asking the distance travelled by the train in attaining this velocity. So, what about the distance travelled? Okay, so the distance travelled. So, now the distance is as this. So, the question number one, they are asking acceleration. Question number two, they are asking that distance. Okay, the first one, listen, see the first one, the acceleration, we can find the acceleration. Generally, you know, here the acceleration, the change in velocity divided by time. So acceleration is equal to final velocity minus initial velocity divided by time. So acceleration is equal to final velocity, you know, 72 km per hour. But before that, you should convert this value into meter per second. See that V is equal to 72. So you know how to convert from kilometer per hour into meter per second. Then multiply with 5/80. Now it is converted as meter per second. Therefore, V is equal to, this is, you know, here 110, here, you know, 410. So 4 × 5 = 20. So 20 meter per second. Okay, 20 meter per second. So this is the velocity of the train here. Okay, so here 20. The initial velocity is 0. So I didn't write. Okay, can write one more time. Then divide by time value. Time value is given in minutes. So you should convert it into seconds. So 5 × 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So I can write as 300 seconds. So this is the time. So now the time value I apply here, 300. So 20 / 300, 0 cancel. So 2 / 30 we can write as, that is 1/15 meter per second square. So now the acceleration is like, so acceleration is, that is 1/15 meter per second square. So one question is over. Then see the second one, they are asking the distance travelled by the train for attaining this velocity. So distance travelled means what? Actually it's reached some position. Now they are asking attain that velocity. So you know the relation, what is that? Velocity, time, position. V and t, velocity and time relation, you know, V is equal to u plus at. Then t and s relations, you know, that is s is equal to ut plus half at square. But here the position and the velocity, so this one, this velocity, this region. Okay, this is, you know, that s v squared is equal to u squared plus 2as. This is the relationship between position and the velocity. Okay, so I can use this, the second formula in this case. The third one, v squared is equal to u squared plus 2as. Now, what we need? s only we need. Therefore, we know v squared is equal to u value initial velocity 0. Initial velocity is 0. Therefore, this u value is 0. So the remaining is 2vs. Therefore, s is equal to v squared divided by 2a. What about v? V value, you know, that is 20. So I can write 20 into 20, that is 20 square. Divide by 2 into acceleration. Acceleration already we found, that is what? 1 by 15. 1 by 15. 1 by 15. Therefore, s is equal to, here 2 is 110, here 20 is 110. So 10 into 20, that is 200. Divide by 1 divided by 15. So 15 is moving numerator. So this become 15 into 200. So 15 into 2, 30. So 3000. So 3000 meter. Or s is equal to 3 into, this 3000 is nothing but 10 power 3 meter. 10 power 3 is nothing but kilo. So s is equal to 3 kilometer. Therefore, the distance covered by the train to attain that velocity, how much distance covered? 3 kilometer covered. So here the answer is 3 kilometer. Okay, thank you.